You question what I have done. I see who you really are. What is there someone among us? Is it you? Is it me? We can't ever agree. Cause you're a madman with a bad plan. You've got them under your thumb. You're so demanding. That's what imposters would say to make the truth go away. Don't point your finger at me. I wonder who. Is it you? Who's the killer? A ghost in half a body might be what we all become. Gather round the table, let's discuss who we think is among us, who not to trust. So we got some clues to build off of. It's enough to find the imposter. What do we got to lose if we all accuse the wrong guy? We'll need a good doctor. Let's break down what happened. The guilty or laughing, we'll see through their cracks and disguise. Is it you? Who's the killer?
Difficult, isn't it? Because people are tricky, manipulative, and given any reason to kill or take the privilege. Are we deceitful, misleading, or evil? A little bit of each that we're pleading our innocence. Wasn't me, well, it could have been, but if I did it, would I really beat them enough to be admitting it? You can see the bits of the ship I visited, and witnessed it as dream. Nothing suspicious, got rid of it. Now the sweet of a living, the predicament, the thinking whether he did it, she did it, or whether we did it. Can't trust you now, 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 can't trust you now.
Is it you? Who's the killer?